Dude, 3 turn Machu. Not a real war. Only way to build a Homber is if it's one turn. If it's not one turn, I'm not doing it. So we already have overflow, plus I have this huge build on the barracks. All of these modifiers. And yes, I'll be working my uni slots after this turn. To accomplish the war, I need as many hammers as I have been making to maybe have a chance to efficiently do it. Machu. Given in.
Couldn't deal with that.
I'm gonna still work a lot of hammers here. I don't know if it will be. It should be enough. Let's unwork like 4 things.
You could not live with your own failure.
Yeah.
Now where did that bring you?
Back to me.
You sound like a bad ex-girlfriend.
Do I?
Doing that much. He does a 22 pop, plus he's got the elite thing. 22 pops a lot. Just realize I have these improvements here. Leaning tower. Watch you there. Can't afford to be losing that when I've already put a bunch of investment into it. So I'll have heroic epic into unit spam. I might engineer Himeji Castle in Swansea, because I'll be one-shooting in my cap, like, all the time. 70, yeah, okay, 369 food per turn. Yeah, he's happy, of course. Gods of the Renaissance era. A lot of people through banking.
That's not good.
What?
I don't think you should have gone patrons there.
Oh shit. Right. Somebody on the hill. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Still a lot of happiness.
Yeah, we're going Peter just for the wonder. Hello. Thank you.
sugar. Doesn't he have sugar? Try battle attack. Yeah, I didn't like it very much. It's too slow. Red dragon. Oh, these don't have the bonus. I see you removed the rough terrain promotion on the whales. Crossbow?
I think I removed drill one, yeah.
Yeah, you did.
Oh, damn. I think I should have updated the, tooltip for it, because it still says it is end direct fire. I'll write that down.
Might as well just plant it at that rate. It's just not that good. He knows it's coming. Worst case scenario, I take Malacca. Oh, oops. Six, man. It's not high at all. Already have silk. Has he enhanced his religion yet? He is followers of the crafts. Okay. So mine's follow production as well as manures, which we've already purchased. Okay. Wait, so they have indirect fire?
No. That's what I mean. I forgot to update that it doesn't. They're just crossbowmen with more strength.
Oh, it's kind of boring.
Kind of, but it's more like the... it's better if you consider that it also, you know, uses the Whale's UA, which is like the 15% on hills anyways. And, well, you kind of want to be careful with any crossbow. Like the last iteration where it had Drew 1 was just way too good.
Says who?
My, well, people.
They did?
Yes. Like, if, like, you know where to be able to post and discuss with people regarding this.
Yeah.
And if you don't think that, you can just tell and propose and then try to get people's opinion on it. Because I usually base off some of those design decisions based on the group where, you know, I ask around for opinions.
I don't think it's too good. It's just not... it's not real.
It's also more that the rest of the Civ is just good enough, kind of. But hey, I'm working on a new patch, so yeah, you know, say it and I'll think about this. I'm tired to show to think about it, but well.
Thing is, you have.
You have?
You have Chukunu, you have Longbowmen. The thing is with Longbows, you just don't see them as often because...
it's a Coastal Civ, yeah.
Yeah, Coastal Civ. It's way better than this crossbow.
Yeah, I get what you mean, but it's more about the rest of the Civ, just kind of good enough. And the UU isn't a bad uni unit. Like, it's still pretty good. The 15 strength versus 13 can sometimes be a difference, especially in early crossbow wars.
That only matters for night slams.
Oh yeah, and swords.
Yes.
I combine this with the hill, and just place them on the hill, and they'll actually honestly be pretty decent. Like, they're not, you know, specifically, like, that's what the Civ is all about kind of deal, but...
wow. Let's just go for him.
Building up some army. Trying to get rid of your three city kind of thing.
Mm-hmm. Does he not realize I'm attacking him right now? I wonder. Hammers, huh? Yeah, cannon's a big difference from a trebuchet. The thing is, I can't just go all the way to Valencia right now through Chuckle Canyon. It takes a bit of time. I could keep going all the way to... I could go all the way to artillery if I wanted. Oh. Okay. Probably one turn of Circus Maximus here. I need that. Drowned my sorrows. Alright, you got it. Going for wind condition, yep. 400 food, man. That's just... This is too good right there. Getting 16 for that position. Just a little bit of military could make a Nervous Apple, not quite irrelevant, but gosh, Gort could kill Cebu so easily. There'd be no hope of defending it. I know he's got a bit of units just laying around. Like, that dies to combos and chariots and spears. Okay. All right, fear back. Use bathroom. Alright, if we're on, if any of his units are on hills, we kill them pretty easy. That East India. Gem Critter would be excellent here. It's a lot of culture. I'm gonna send a whole bunch into Vancouver. I should have enough to push his capital too.
Appreciate.
Thank you, dude. Thank you very, very much. Your real estate sure looks like. And one more turn, I'll have my courthouse policy, which we'll grab. Maximus, okay. Bank, zoo, we can do a zoo. He's got an engineer. What's he gonna do with that? Public school. Turn 94. Okay. We're gonna go for artillery on him. Yeah. the zoo's a mistake. Seven base gold. Any national? No. Just annex it. Good city. That's not a good city. Oh dear. Maybe I do need those zoos, dude. Oh dear. Additional dies. Thank you. maybe give hammers to Toronto. Shouldn't be so easy. His position wasn't strong. I shouldn't be able to, like, have these survive, though. This is pretty amazing, having these survive. I didn't lose any military units at all. And that's wild. Returns, okay. All right, should be good to annex this. No happiness, man. I'll thumb up fair. I'd be down for it. Like Vicky. Two turns. Still epic, okay. And what could I possibly steal? Economics? It'd be decent. Where's Kuala Lumpur? Ah, down there, I see. Oranges, dyes. I don't think he has any other luxuries, and coconuts is literally the same luxuries. Just oranges, that's all I'm getting. All the chocolate in Kuala Lumpur? That's possible, actually. Oh, it failed.
Everyone decided to go for World's Fair. W.
Make me sad. Toronto. It's a quality city. He doesn't even buy his wheat tiles down there. Why do you not buy the wheat tiles in Sinai City? Where's the 113 gold per turn coming from? It's coming from the bank. It's coming from the Grand Temple, basically. This is piety, right? So we have 59 base gold, modified by 93%. 25% is coming from the Grand Temple modifier. So why is it getting so much gold as piety? Well, you have gold off of these three holy sites. And the Grand Temple is yielding 11 gold per turn. Because of the enhancement as well as the reformation. Three churns, two churns. Okay. Oh, I shouldn't have built the barracks. That was a mistake. Morris up to freedom, okay. It's still one turn at good. 1,000. Three turns away from artillery. Oh, dude, you didn't even add it. You didn't even get your pagodas. Spy died. Yeah, we can send it again. It's not very exciting, though. He didn't chop his forest here. Telltale sign of a new player. Okay, looks good. Aqueduct first. Yeah, 3 turns from now is a decent amount of time to where I will discern whether or not this is a good idea or not. 9 turns. I need to start getting my guilds. Curse City State. We're going to get it with... I'm going to crush the City State with Artillery and Cavia. So it's 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 artillery. 9 artillery is a pretty good amount. Thank you. Ah, I need temples too. There we go. Nice fort towel. Center of the Faith combat bonus. So that's the other one. Rationalism, Explode 5. Why Explode 5? Does it not work with that Civ? Did you put the trash?
You don't actually have to finish Explode, but I just need Apness. Like, I am playing 12 cities, mind you.
A lot of cities.
Well, I mean 11 cities, sorry, but yeah. It's more like I could either go like rationalism zero or just go finish expo. It's like, okay, you know.
One turn the city next turn. Alright, well, this better works. We got 4, 5, 6, 7. Thank you. It has a windmill. Now, the fertilizer with these are growing pretty well. Rifleman. All right, we'll see how this goes. Doesn't look like he has any riflemen. Okay. It's a lot of open terrain. I'm a bit wounded at damage in open terrain here. Resistance for one turn. Thank you. Chaco Canyon, that city needs food so badly. Dude, you tell me you got nothing out here? Greedy SimCity players. Hello, Ashwin. You took my palace hammers, man.
Wow, I wasn't expecting it to be that easy.
You didn't expect me coming across the city state all the way to the cities. Public schools, you know?
Yeah. I don't like that. You're getting closer to me.
You're across the map, man.
Yes, I like to get to be that way.
I might actually just get a few anti-matter promotions here since he's got these stupid Lancer things. get that happiness up. Alright, completely set. No problems. No. It's over there. Okay, so textile mill would be like the last thing I would need to build. Which gold does he have?
If he loses now, fucking hell.
Oh, that.
Like, come on, man.
I will imagine.
What is that? That's just bullshit.
Imagining pretty hard right now, you guys, of a Statue of Liberty. Thank you. will be very enjoyable to Generalist Capital. Moore's piety, no. He has tradition and freedom. Let's see. Kill apple pie. Promise he's going to get it trying your hardest to hand it to him, huh? No one is trying to stop him. I'm fighting a war solo. He is obviously going to be the leader after I die. Why do I owe anything to you all? You think we need to stop him doesn't mean we gotta help him win more, mate. Try my best to defend. Alright. This is the three-city piety that nobody ever expected. Fucking first move bullshit.
No, no, this guy used his liberty policy to just not even go liberty or freedom three. He just continued with rationalism. What?
That's what he's talking about in a moment.
Thank you.
Don't attack that yet. Look at his capital.
I'm seeing.
He's getting triggered.
Really, I'm seeing it.
It's beautiful.
Is it? I think it fucking sucked.
Why does it suck?
It's just stupid.
Why?
It's just like, I can't. Oh, look, no one's helping me kill this guy. I think he's going to win the game when he takes me. You know, whatever. Let's just hand it to him. It's like, okay, I guess, you know.
Yeah.
I'm not saying that you're 100% win from this, but like, the way that he thinks about it, right? It's like, oh, I'll just hand him the game. At least he thinks he'll hand me the game. And maybe even you will, because honestly, having a free empire with Statue of Liberty, that's not a bad gift.
It is quite a gift. Two free empires, actually.
Yeah, you can win on your own, so you just gotta kill noobs, right?
Yeah, I took a big sponge and I mopped up the one next to me. He was real nasty.
You know,
half my hammers.
Call it a resident sleeper. What's your science pattern?
My science?
Science.
You want to concede before I tell you that?
No.
Okay. Kaboom, kaboom. What's that supposed to do? Is it supposed to do something, bro? Should I give him some hope? I should last second it just for fun. Not because I need to, just to troll him. Okay, well. They're all dead. All dead. Autocracy. I felt good. I might just go straight over to him. Straight over to Enormous Apple. I think that'd be a lot of fun. I don't know what Gort's up to, but he hasn't acted yet, and that's all that matters. Calmly building all of my stuff. So he has artillery over there. Textile mill. One of the last buildings that I need. Now, I can't have too many units here, otherwise it will cause a problem. Resistance for 5. Artillery, okay. Put an artillery first. I don't want to have a problem here. I've already acquired a lot of position. I don't need to push it. I think that city right there, yes, will give me a technology, but and who else is Autocracy? Autocracy is Gort, I see. Thank you. Observatory would actually be really good in my capital, but I just do not have time for it. So 7 turns, I'll have all the happiness I could ever dream of. And it's cool. Oh, wow. What is this super doing? This is gonna be it. Okay, so it's possible that he might not be attempting to do any war. Okay, so he's pushing gold, is he? Alright, so I need position general. When is the next city that grows 2 turns?
You tell the men we can't have them bringing back alien body parts as souvenirs. It's a breach of protocol.
Sopav, it's been about 6 months. Just finished infantry basic /8, so I couldn't tune into the streams. Hope all is doing well and you haven't been marched in life. Love you, brother man.
Or if that was nothing, he might not, yeah. Headset on. Jiggins, hello Jiggins. Been about 6 months. Finished. Victory basic. Ooh. Yeah, that consumes a lot of your time. Remember a friend of mine back in the day.
Went to basic, never saw him for a very long time. And you're as straight as a ball as well. Haven't been Martian in life. Nah.
Life's going well, man. I've been doing so many trips. I've been crabbing a whole bunch. Backpacking a whole bunch. It's been wonderful. I hope you've been well too, man. I did. Okay. Now, what to get? If we look at how much faith I have and the possible religions allowed to me, we have Shinto, Peace Gardens, Hajj, Devoted Elite, essentially garbage. Now, what is the Catholicism? Pagodas versus Fallout production. I have a lot of happiness here in a moment. Yeah, embargo city states. So now you have some free time? That's good. Free time's the best, man. Ignoring game chat. What's going on?
Asking me? Yeah, he wants Ur.
He wants Ur? What the fuck?
I know, right? But I'm not stopping or something. I don't wanna care. One guy gives up the game. And another guy also gives up the game. Wonder why are we even playing to begin with?
This game is ZZZ.
Is it?
Yeah. This game has been great.
Yeah, Arvius, are you gonna war deck or what?
Nope. Guilty players. What did you do? Do I need to kill all five? Fuck off. Do something. game yourself. Let you do it. You could do nothing when I had already went factories. Oh, same shirt pro, cute. Alright, let's see what's in his cap. Yeah, is this the most pathetic thing I've heard? This game is boring. The game going is going very well, Shower. Very, very, very well. I need to work on market slot. To a bank too. Okay. Seems good. Plus 31. How mad do you think he is, you guys? How mad? Same turn on Prora.
You got same turn? Okay. Where do I sign up to give a shit?
Mm-hmm.